fallen state.
A lot of feminists will say, yes, fatherlessness is a huge problem in our society, but they will blame men as deadbeat dads. There are so many fathers that want to be involved in the courts, and the exes in their lives are disallowing them to be involved in this parental alienation. So there are a lot of dads that want to be involved, and they're being pushed out.